has come to the rescue this time.
Out for a throw and over the touchline.
The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Cross coming in now.
So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. There's been a lot of effort from these two well-matched teams, but nothing decisive. And at half time, it is level pegging here.
Yeah, I don't think either side has really done themselves justice out there in the first 45 minutes, Martin. I just hope they can in the second half.
It goes out wide again. Here's the shot. Back out of the bar.
It's been pretty somber viewing for the spectators here. A very dull first half, I have to say.
No, shocked me that. Can't get my head around it because there's more than enough good players out on that pitch to give us a lot more than we've seen.
They've opened them up here. Passage shot off. Oh, well saved. Back into play off the crossbar.
No nonsense defending from him. That's another turnover here. Can't fault them for lack of effort. It's still level. What we've got now is an extra attacking element to the side to try and break the game open and get a goal that could be decisive. He's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. And it's going to be a substitution now for this team.
He's up for the header.
Well, he put the signal up there, but I don't think the teammates recognised it. Broke down anyway.
Yeah, back to the drawing board, maybe back to the training ground to practice that one.
Substitution that the home side want to make. Really strong play in the tackle. That's a very good tackle, but it's led to a corner.
Well, it's one change, and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit.
Goal.
And the way he's guided that into the left-hand side of the goal, it's wonderful technique.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. To wait a while to get the first goal of the game. You sensed it was coming, it's finally arrived. Some players limbering up for the away team, substitution in the offing. The shot's on! Oh, and it's over the bar. Substitution. This is a key moment for the manager. He knows he's got the lead, and he's now going to do his best to try and retain that. This is how they love to play on the break. Too early, offside. Keep an eye on the watch, because we haven't got that long to go, and the team know that. They can't get too desperate though, they need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to throw the centre-half and the goalkeeper forward yet, but we're approaching that moment.
We saw that coming in the nick of time. Fantastic game this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. He might be through. Here's the shot. It could have been a really significant shot, that. It did just miss, but for a moment we thought that would influence the shape of the scoreline.
Yeah, he grimaces. He knows that was a big moment. If he could have found the target there.
He's going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved.
He's used his head there to keep his side in possession.
He's crossed it well. Shot on!
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. The number's gone up. As far as added time is concerned, it's four.
Well, that's a good amount of time to try and get the equaliser. And maybe they might just think they can win this match.
Here's a chance. Great stop.
Well, he's cleared the danger. And there is the final whistle.